By the time he was 3 years old, Seabiscuit was struggling in two cheap claiming races a week. Soon he grew as bitter and angry as his sire Hardtack had been. He was sold for the rock-bottom price of $2,000. And of course, it all made sense. Champions were large. They were sleek. They were without imperfection. When they finally did race him, he did just what they had trained him to do. He lost.
What exactly is it you like?
Got spirit.
I'll say.
Can he be ridden?